Hi everyone, my name is Felicia and I'm here to do a vlog about my blog. Okay, if you do not know about my blog, the link will be down in the description box below. Please visit it. I bet you will love it. Okay, I'm here to do a vlog about my latest blog, okay? The latest one I posted, which was on 25th of March. And the title is Your Happiness in Their Pockets. If you see me looking down, it's because I'm reading from my tablet. Sorry, I have to open the blog to be able to refer to you on what I want to say. Okay, so the second line is, it's something else living for people. Well, it's not easy trying to please people, because no matter what you do, you will never be too good for them. That's it. Living for people is like having a job, okay, without being paid, without receiving wages or salaries. It's hectic. You know, because you will never be too good for people. I've learned that in life, and I've learned that being yourself is the best. It's what you think, it's what you feel. If you feel good in something, or you feel good about something, go with your instincts. Don't let someone sit down at the back and say, ah, no, this dressing is not nice. You should know how to feel good. Because do you know what? When you go out, at the end of the day, it's you who is going to like show yourself out. It's not the person sitting down and judging you. You get it? If I wear a dress and then my friend is like, oh Felicia, this doesn't fit you, so change it, I don't like the style of the dress, and I feel good about this dress, trust me, I'm going to wear it no matter what my friend says. Because at the end of the day, it's not what my friend says that's going to matter. Do you know why? Because when I go out there, okay, and people are looking at me, or people are talking about a dress, it's not going to come as a compliment on my friend or to my friend. It's going to come as a compliment to me. So then you should just know how to love yourself. You know what? I think living for yourself, or being content with yourself, comes with love. If you love yourself, okay, you're going to be content with everything you do, every single thing you do. Living for people is not easy, my dear. It has been tested and tried by me. It's not easy. Hey, everything you do, don't talk. And it comes with self-esteem. Your self-esteem will dwindle. It will be like from 10 to 0. Without even passing through 9, 8, 7, all those numbers will just dwindle from 10 all the way to 0. Look, I've learned to love myself, okay? I've learned to love who I am. I've learned to love who God has created me to be. So then if you talk me down, that's instances where people talk me down, okay, but I'm proud of myself. It's who I am at the end of the day. I'm not saying that you shouldn't take good advice from other people. Of course you can. But then if the advice that they are giving you, okay, is toying with your self-esteem, my dear, cut them off. You don't need any negativity in your life. No, you don't have time for any negativity. Hey, my dear, cut them off. Those who just sit down and make you feel like you are not worth it, cut them off. In fact, my mommy tells me that those people are fighting their own battles, so they just want to put on someone, they just want to frustrate someone else's life, and then they just found you. So if there's someone in your life who's always making you feel bad, making you feel like you're not good enough for this, why are you reading medicine? It's not for people who have this kind of brain. Let me see what you are good for. Nothing. This drawing is horrible. Your makeup is bad though. Come and let me do it for you. Oh this, oh that, everything. They have something negative about it. Trust me, you don't need that kind of negativity. Cut them off, okay? And trying to fit in, it's not easy trying to fit in. If you have a group of friends, okay, and you feel like you are the lowest of the low, my dear, leave. If in short, let me tell you something about life, okay? Sometimes you feel you're not good enough, but you know, you find someone who loves you for who you are, and you're like, oh my god, this isn't me. Who I think I'm not pretty, who I think I'm too fat, who I think I'm too slim, I think I'm too dark, I think I'm too fair, I think I have some spots, I think I have vitiligo, I think I'm bald, all sorts of stuff. Isn't me that I found love? That is it. That is how love works. You know, I want you to first love yourself, okay? Love yourself, because there's someone out there who loves you for who you are, who loves you for you, and not for what people think of you. And you know what? Love yourself enough to leave a group of people who bring you down, okay? So again, if you've never visited my blog, please do, because I want everyone to read this particular blog I posted. This particular post, it's your happiness in their pocket. Please do read it and share it if it blesses you. Share it if it blesses you. If it touches you, share it. Don't keep it to yourself. Just share it to other people, because they would love to read it. I know some people who are down. I know I wrote this blog and people actually told me that, wow, it touched them. I have testimonies about this blog, about this particular post. Please do all. This is not going to be the only video you're going to see of me. I'm going to bring you so many videos, different videos. And then just stay tuned, subscribe and like and share this video. Thank you. God bless you all. Bye.